Good, go on back.
Yep.
That's good. Yeah, it's good. Nice. Good, there you go. Yep, yep, go on back. Super. Make sure. Again, after the circle, down the shoulder. Good. Very nice. And then after the shoulder, half a circle now, and half pass. Keep the flexion, keep the band, that's good, keep where you're going, and half pass. And go on, right, right, and sideways. That's good. Good, sit down and go. Very nice. That's the same thing I want to do on the right hand. Do it out. Shoulders to the right, a little bit bend, a little bit flexion. Very good. Very good. Go on like that. Nice, Eddie. Good. Keep her in that position. Super. Shoulder in, both hands, a little bit in flexion right. That's it. Keep controlling like that. Keep controlling like that. Right leg. Half a circle and half pass. Maybe not bend. Turn around your inside leg. Keep where you're going and half pass. And go on. And fold. Come on. Don't bend the neck. Yes. Don't bend the neck more. Sure. Good. Short side, make a transition to the hold. Long side again, close the leg and hold. Bring the hold back to the hind quarters in the transition. Hold. Good, good. And throw down. And fold and throw to the right. That's it. Super. Very nice. And now you make the hold transition and then you go to the counter. Hold up. And count. Yes, super. Ellie, listen, make a circle. You have to listen carefully to what I'm telling you because it's a little funny line. You make a half pass through the whole ring, but then you don't change. So you make a half pass, you change direction. But you don't make flying change, you stay in the right hand. Very nice. Keep that up off the ground. Off the ground. Hind leg under. Super. Yes, go on. Beautiful. Sit to the right. Beautiful. Go on. Sit to the right. Yes, and stay in the counter plane. You don't have to come too close to the door because she's a little afraid. Sit to the right. And then once you're on the long side, look at A. You jump a little bit more than canter. Good. Come on. Yes, go up. Go up. Super. Flexion left. Go up. Come on. Yes, very nice. Stay in the counter, canter. Left flexion. Sit to the left. Keep it upright. Don't lean to the right. Do the same line again. Good. Very nice. A little bit more to there. A little bit more. Keep the shoulders to the right. Make conscious in. Yes. Keep controlling the shoulders with your reins. Very nice. Lean forward. Outside leg. Lean forward. Good. Good. Lean forward. Outside leg. Conscious in. Conscious in. Yes. And go out. Very good. Very good.
Last time, keep on right. There you go.
Good. Forward. Good. Now you freeze from this corner. Good. Come right. Use the corner. Run two lanes. Doesn't matter.
Oh,
don't
come
here. No problem. Make another circle. Doesn't matter. Just ignore things like that. Just ride as much as good you can into the corner. Don't find doors. Keep on two lanes. Outside lane. Don't worry. Keep where you're going. Very nice. Good. Good. Go on. Good. Super. Good. Very good. Now you do 5-2s on the diagonal. Have you ever done that? You can try to do the same thing. Don't start too early. If you signal at 2, take your time. Signal at 2. 2. 1. 2. 1. 2. Enough. Okay, enough. Super. Make the ball position. Prepare a little bit more trot by riding on a big circle, a little shoulder forward. Active and not running. Yeah, only a few strides shoulder forward. Good. And now on the other long side, 10 meter, on the other long side, 10 meter medium. No, I mean, no, don't do it. First circle. This is a good trot. Circle.